translation memory and computer-assisted translation tools, also known as CAT tools, may sound complicated, but don't be put off by the jargon. These are useful tools which can improve the consistency of your translations and even save you money. Translation memory is a tool used by professional translators that stores texts and their translations in a database. When the translator starts a new project, they can connect the translation memory to a CAT tool, which will check the database to see if the new project contains any text that has been translated in previous projects. If a previous translation is found, the translator can reuse or tweak this translation. The ability to reuse existing translations allows translators to work more efficiently and ensures that terminology is used consistently across translations. You may also receive repeat content discounts based on how much content can be reused from the translation memory. This means over time, the more content you translate into a specific language, the more discounts you will receive. Do you have any questions about translation memory or CAT tools? Let us know in the comments below. And remember, we have a more detailed guide on this topic on our self-learning platform. Check it out using the link in the description.